It is actually our biggest fundraiser that we have that helps to pay for It helps pay for clinicians that come out here and work for students. It helps for the majority of our bus rides to pay for the buses, because I think we only get 2 buses a year from the school. Helps with just about everything that they do as far as their music, their drill, everything. This year, it's actually extremely important. Right now, PB Restaurants was gracious enough to let us come in to Raymond James and work in one of their stands. They are moving next year to have every group that goes in to work every single event, or it's all events or none. This year, as you can see on your green sheets, right now we have 7 events this year. The one thing that I do want to point out on these events, the November, the December, and the January, those are all during the school break. They're very, very important because, again, we can make anywhere from 6,000 to 10,000 more throughout the whole year working there. We need at least a minimum 20 people who are 18 and over, because you must be 18 and over to work in Raymond James. The other thing that we do have, as you can see on here, is we do need to have everybody do the alcohol compliance. Here, we do have to have it done by September 10th, because we have to turn this all in to the individuals in charge of all the nonprofits that come in there and work, and she needs to make sure she has everything in order, because we don't have a mom's group unless everybody has their training. On the back side, you're going to see a couple of other key important things that we need to have. Basically, pretty basic, if anybody's ever been to Raymond James, you'll see that most of the people work with that in the concession stands, pretty much just the same. Parking, usually, is depending upon the event, either park across the street back behind the baseball field, or sometimes they have us park right up there in the grass right next to the stadium. Biggest thing to remember is, especially if you have any children who are 18 or over who are going to come and work the event, you have to have a state-issued ID. The school ID and the birth certificate does not work. They will turn you away. If you come without your ID, they will turn you away.